Big news on Oklahoma's political landscape. Tonight, News 4 confirming State Superintendent Joy Hofmeister is expected to announce her plans to run for governor, possibly as early as tomorrow. And also this, according to our sources, she will flip parties to run as a Democrat. Hofmeister is a longtime Republican from Tulsa.
The election's still 1 year away, but so far, Constance Johnson and Irvin Yen are among those also planning to run. We're going to have more on this tomorrow and, of course, on Flashpoint this Sunday morning.
And more online as well.